the Air Education and Training Command passes its guidon to a new leader. U.S. Air Force Chief of Staff General David Goldfein presided over the ceremony.
And when it came time to pick the next commander, Lieutenant General Steve Killer Kwast was the obvious choice.
Lieutenant General Stephen L. Kwast is the 33rd commander for AETC and follows Lieutenant General Darryl Roberson.
This is the great promise of Air Education and Training Command. This is why it is the first command. This is why everyone that works here at Air Education and Training Command is the most powerful guardian of our Constitution, because we will teach the next generation.
General Kwast continued by challenging the first command with a new battle cry.
I want you to teach me airmen who are humble, who are noble, who are courageous, who are compassionate, and they can outthink, outlearn, out-innovate, and out-trust any adversary on planet Earth.
From the 502nd Air Base Green Public Affairs Office at Joint Base San Antonio, I'm Nick Delapena.